And the game behind us is about to finish, and we are going to go to our lead analyst, Richie Stacey, to see the keys for today's game. What you already got for us today?
Well, for one thing, the Mustangs have to rebound the ball. They got to keep Talbert Embry, Belmont's big man, off the boards. He's a beast. They got to get out in transition, run like they did in yesterday's game. And Jacob Carroll and Ezra Pinter are hitting jump shots. It could be a long day for the Belmont Eagles.
It's game over if that happens, ladies and folks. Now, I think that probably what we're all asking right now, Richie, is can the Mustangs make the mental adjustment to the type of game that we're going to be playing today? I mean, this is a high-pressure game. What are some of the mental factors that are going to be playing into this game? Tell us about that.
Mental, you just, what these boys have to do is they just got to block out all the distractions. Get that this is a championship game out of their minds. It's just playing like it's a regular game, and it should be fine. I mean, Coach Rittman has coached this team well all year, and a record season, most consecutive wins in the season.
Most consecutive wins in the season.
I can't wait to watch it, JP.
I'm excited too, and we'll have more when we come back on Mustang Network.
Thank you. number 21 having a good game for him. Get the next one. There you go.
He called some kind of violation.
Lane violation, I think.
Let them make a last minute three now. They got 14 seconds, man. They got to play well. No fouls.
Good D. Good D, Kyle.
James Dooley.
And I'm Richard Stacey.
And we are here after the end of the first half. And it's been a great first half. As you can see, they're up by 9. Our boys in green are doing fantastic. Superb, should I say. And Richie, what are the keys to the game to secure this win? What are they need to be doing during the second half in order to lock this win down?
Well, they need to continue to rebound.
Okay.
Their defense is really, really well right now. They keep playing that defense, they'll be okay. They need to make a few more shots underneath the basket, make a few free throws, and just keep playing the hearts out.
And we should have it in the books, ladies and gentlemen. We should have it in the books. From the Student Regional Convention, I am your lead anchor, James Dooley.
And I'm your lead sports analyst, Richard Stacey.
And this is Mustang News, the best in Christian sports.
Tell me, Thank you.
hands.
Thank you.
fun.
We got you. Are you happy now?
Huh?
We got you.
Yes, sir. That's right.
You got some bragging rights, Emily.
Hey, you
know. Hey, Emily.
And now, an exclusive interview with the head coaches of the UCA Mustangs. Fellas, what a game, right? What was your preparation coming into this game?
Well, it's a lot of hard work. A lot of lost voices during the game, but we worked hard, we stayed together. We played as a team, and that's what it was. We played together, we worked together, and we won together.
That's right. And you said preparation.
Well, I guess if I could sum it up in one word, I'd have to say heart.
Heart.
I think our boys wanted it more than anyone else I don't know that we were more talented. I don't know that we were more skilled. But I think we wanted it more than anyone else. But even more than that, there have been other times when we put it all out on four and we didn't win. And God's been really gracious to us this season. And more than anything else, glory has to go to Him. We're so thankful. Because we can't choose our victories. We can put in our effort. We can do our best. And sometimes we win, sometimes we lose. God's been so gracious to us this year. Giving us a win. It feels really good. More than that, I pray that throughout the rest of our lives, we continue to work to give God the glory. Regardless of when it is, that's where it's really at.
Amen.
And that is the first part of a three-part sermon series by Sam Pinkston. However, this is an exclusive interview. You will only find it here on the United Christian Academy Mustangs Network. I am your lead anchor, James Dooley.
And I'm your lead sports analyst, Richard Stacey.
And this is the Mustang Network, signing out. That was present at this historic occasion in UCA history. Daniel Counts, tell us what emotions were you feeling throughout the game? And how did that win make you feel?
Oh, thank you so much. It was very exciting.
It was.
At one point, we were only 2 points ahead, and I thought, 2 or 3 points ahead, and I thought they could make it. This is a close game.
Yeah, talk up, Daniel. The audience can't hear you. Yeah, talk up. Talk up, son.
I even heard a quote from the audience who said, "I have no nails left."
You heard it here, folks. You heard it here live on Mustang Network. I'm your head anchor, James Dooley.
And I'm your head sports analyst, Richard.
And this is the Stang Network. Signing out one last time. Champions broke the curse. I need an IV. I don't know about you, Richard.
Oh, I definitely need an IV.
Oh, yes. It's wonderful. I love it. I'm feeling great. I'm going to go out and buy a Hardee's burger. I haven't had a Hardee's burger in a year.
You can buy a wee one, too.
All right. Signing out for the last time, I am James Dooley.
I'm Richard Stacey.
And this is the Mustang Network. You have a great day. Stay classy, folks.
This has been a presentation of the Mustang News Network. No reproduction allowed without express written consent of the Mustang Network.